To India now, where a wild leopard got loose and wandered into a Bangalore school. Take a look at this. Local news reports six people were injured as wildlife officials tried to tranquilize the animal. It reportedly took 10 hours to subdue the big cat. The leopard scaled a wall to break into the grounds. Thankfully, no students were in the school at the time. Police say the injured are being treated in a nearby hospital.